Hello children, I hope you all are fine at home and enjoying all the videos what we are showing to you. Today I have invited two friends for you. Look at them. One is Radha and he is Sam. Today both are very happy and they have decided to explore their village. So I think we should also go with them and enjoy what they are exploring. So let's move. So this is the village of Radha and Sam. Children, you can see so many animals are there. So one by one we will know their name. This is a goat, a donkey, a cat, a dog, a buffalo, a cow, a horse, and a rabbit. I hope you have seen these animals in your surroundings. Some are called pet and some are called domestic. Why they are called in different ways? Because some animals we keep for our fun and some animals are very helpful for us, like goat, cow, buffalo, horse. These are very helpful for us. So this animal we keep in our surrounding every time. But do you know, children, that some animals are very dangerous? They don't live with us. They live very far from us. They live in a jungle, not in our house, not in a village, or not in a city. We keep them far. They all live in a jungle. So now I will introduce you one by one to them. Now look at, children. This is a dense forest. You can see so many trees and animals in this jungle. Here, wild animals live. They are very dangerous sometimes. So one by one, we will know their name. This is a lion. A lion is the king of the jungle and lives in a den. This is an elephant. Elephant is a biggest animal. A bear. Bear likes honey. A giraffe. Giraffe is the tallest animal. A tiger. A fox. Fox is very clever. A monkey. Monkey likes banana and jumps from tree to tree. So these all animals, they live in a jungle and enjoy the jungle life. Now look at, children, there are some water animals. They live in the water so that they are called water animals. Like fish, crab, crocodile, duck, etc. So today we know about three types of animals: domestic animals, wild animals, and water animals. You may see they are different shapes and size. Some are very small, some are very big, some are in medium size. So in this way you can identify whenever you see any animal. Children, are you ready for learning the general questions from the topic? Let's learn. First, answer the following questions. Question number 1. Which is the biggest land animal? Answer. Elephant is the biggest land animal. Question number 2. Which is the tallest animal? Answer. Giraffe is the
tallest animal? Question number 3. Which animal guards our house? Answer. Dog guards our house. Question number 4. Which is the slowest water animal? Answer. Tortoise is the slowest water animal. Now move to answer in yes-no form. Question number 1. A tiger lives at home. Answer. No, a tiger lives in jungle. Question number 2. A cat can fly? No. Very good. Question number 3. Octopus has 8 legs. Yes. Very good. And question number 4. A fish lives in water. Yes. This is true. Well done. The last is name to each. Question number 1. Say the name of any two wild animals. Answer. Lion and zebra. Question number 2. Name any two domestic animals. Answer. Cow and dog. Question number 3. Name any two water animals. Answer. Starfish and crocodile. Well done. Now we have finished all the general questions. Learn and practice. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Animals near and far. So children, through this topic, one exercise is there. And that was in page number 26. Page number 26. Children, what is written here? What we have to do here? Ma'am is going to read the question. Listen it carefully. Okay. Look at the riddles below. Can you find out which animal I am? Yes, they are saying. Can you able to recognize me? Which animal I am? Don't forget to look at the picture. They are saying, don't forget to look at me. Yes. Now, the first one is, I can roar. I have a mane. I eat other animals. I am a lion. So, what you have to write down here? Lion. Yes. Now, the next one is, I have 2 legs. I lay eggs. I live on the farm. I am a hen. Yes. Hen gives us eggs. Now the next one is, I am yellow and brown. I am yellow and brown. I eat leaves. I have a very long neck. I am a giraffe. Yes, giraffe has a very long leg and giraffe is yellow and brown in color. Very good. Now, the last one is, I eat lots of grass. I look like a horse. Yes, I am looking like a horse. I have black and white stripes. I am a zebra. So, you should have to write here, zebra. Okay, children? So do this page at your home. Okay, page number 26. See this book carefully. Page number 26. Okay,
children.